The Sydney Rail Network will return to a normal workday schedule tomorrow after an agreement was reached with the Rail, Tram and Bus Union. Industrial action caused last-minute cancellations and unreliable rail travel over the past week. Transport for New South Wales and the union will begin a bargaining period to accelerate work on a new enterprise agreement. The RTBU will end its series of work bans as part of the agreement.